what made this was water, and then you have about five in agreement. Someone wrote, I don't know. Legitimate. It's kind of difficult. Water through plants, underwater plants that are like coral, coral reef. And we have about three or four people that agree with this. I see germs, and I think you're relating this to something you must have seen in a
bacteria.
Yes, in a microscope. These are plants, algae in the water. Another I don't know, and it looks like, okay. It looks like some weird stuff, right? So what do you think it is?
Flowers.
Flowers? What else?
Coral.
Why? How would you substantiate that it's coral? Why would you think that?
Because the flowers, I mean, it looks all like swirly.
Swirly, curvy?
Yeah, and like it looks underwater.
Okay. And so there we have lichens on granite. And this is Lake Champlain, New York, and it's chemical weathering. Chemical weathering. Can someone elaborate on chemical weathering? What might that be?
When?
Chemical weathering. What do you think that is? Talk to your neighbor. Talk to your neighbor. Talk to the person next to you and ask, what do you think it is?
I think it is.
I say chemical weathering. What do you think? Chemical weathering.